The oil is there for sauteing the veggies and the sauces. Hakka noodles will go in the water which I am boiling. Lots of veggies in this oil. Right now I'll be adding the sauces, salt and black pepper in some time, which is on high flame. The water is boiling for the noodles. Added soy sauce and red chili sauce. This will only take 2-3 minutes. We have to leave it al dente. Drained noodles, ran cold water on them. These are now cold, and added 2 tablespoons of oil. Now this will go in my veggies. In the veggies, Chings Schezwan Chutney. After the soy sauce and the red chili sauce, and a little bit of broccoli just to make it healthy. You can add anything, eggs, chicken, prawn, whatever. Noodles to the veggies. Now this is the toughest part, where you have to mix these noodles with the veggies. Because I have not broken the noodles, they are very long, so mixing is a tough job.